as China's stance garners attention from the international stage, a Chinese state media outlet may have accidentally released its apparent censorship rules for Russia-Ukraine coverage. A curious post appeared on Chinese social media Weibo Tuesday. It was deleted soon after. In it, state-run video news network Horizon News instructed staff to avoid posting any Ukraine-related content on Weibo that may come across as unfavorable to Russia or as pro-Western. It goes on to say, quote, "Let me review your draft first before you put it out," appearing as though the message came from a manager and was sent out to staff. The post also added that all commentaries must be carefully selected and controlled.